You know, we got a lot of guys that are contributing consistently, and we're going to need that.
Boston starters will get all the praise, but this team isn't going anywhere without its reserves. And those reserves, they delivered Monday night. Boston's bench combined to score 39 points during a 108-90 win over the visiting Houston Rockets. And every bench player who logged more than 15 minutes of action provided a major boost. And that group was led by Romeo Langford, who came off the bench to tally 10 points, 5 rebounds, and 2 steals on the night. His superb play, combined with the rest of that group, allowed the Celtics to breeze to a win, and they needed only one of their starters to log more than 28 minutes.
If anybody hasn't noticed, they've been making a lot of strides. Romeo, he's been up and down, but he was really good tonight. You know, we got a lot of guys that are contributing consistently, and we're going to need that.
Obviously, we're missing Jay Rich, but for the most part, we kind of got a good sense of how things can look. You know, I feel like Romeo gave us a big spark off the bench, timely offensive rebounds, you know, scoring some baskets as well.
Our depth is there, you know, scoring and playmaking off the bench as well. So, you know, we love what the young guys have done and other guys have done in these roles when guys have been out.
One more note on Langford. He canned 2 threes Monday night to take his season total to 11. And just pointing this out, that's one more than he made during his first 2 seasons combined. Let me repeat that. He has more 3-pointers this season than he had during his first 2 seasons combined. So that says a lot about his development during the 21-22 season. Langford and the Celtics are 3-for-3 on this homestand, and they'll look to make it a clean sweep when they play host to Kevin Durant, James Harden, and the East-leading Brooklyn Nets on Thanksgiving Eve.